Welcome to the Module 11 lab intro for the Red Cabbage Acids and Bases Laboratory Experiment. Make sure to have a printed copy of your investigation manual handy. As you view this video, you will find it helpful to follow along in the manual, pausing to take notes where appropriate. Upon completion of this lab, students will be able to prepare a common indicator solution and recognize the effective indicators on various household materials. This lab will take you approximately 2 to 2.5 hours to complete. This lab makes use of the following materials from your Carolina kit: safety goggles, 250-milliliter plastic beaker, 2 medicine cups, a disposable pipette, and a plastic spoon. In addition to the materials provided by Carolina, you will also need to provide the following items not included in the kit: distilled water, a saucepan, 1 head of red cabbage not pictured, cutting board, a knife, a large spoon, a pot holder, a strainer, a coffee filter, a bowl or large glass measuring cup, a plate, 12 household materials or food items, and your acid and base neutralizing solutions. Prior to beginning this lab, carefully review the entire investigation manual, including the background information, necessary materials, pre-lab information, preparation and procedures, and the waste disposal and cleanup information. Also, make sure your work area is clean and out of the reach of pets and children. Put your safety goggles on, and make sure to leave them on for the entire experimental procedure. Have your prepared neutralizing solutions available. Remember that acids feel itchy and should be neutralized with the baking soda solution, while bases feel soapy and will be neutralized with the vinegar solution. Be certain to use precautions while heating and filtering the indicator solution, as well as while handling of any test materials. This lab involves use of foods and other household materials. Do not ingest any of the solutions prepared or the materials tested. As you work through each of the activities in the laboratory, make sure to carefully follow the procedures listed and fill in the data table that has been provided for you. As you complete this lab, please capture images of the following steps to include in your final lab report: the red cabbage in saucepan covered with distilled water in step 4, the mixture in a strainer over a glass bowl after the cooling period in step 8, and your indicator colors after testing any 4 of your chosen materials. There will be 6 images in total. For each image you capture, place an index card next to the setup with your name, date, and course number written on it. This card must be visible in each image included in your final lab report. Failure to submit these images will result in a grade of 0 for this lab. When you have finished the experiment, be sure to clean your entire workspace and dispose of the toothpicks, clean and dry all equipment and supplies, and thoroughly wash your hands.